You know, 10 years ago, none of this existed.
Those houses?
Yeah, they started building recently. Apparently it was all forestry and shrubs before.
So why'd they get rid of it?
Trees don't make money. People do. So it made sense to put people here. So they leveled the ground and started building.
It's kind of sad. Never even really had a chance.
Who?
The trees. You know, at night you can see the stars here.
Mm-hmm.
Where I live, you can never see the stars. And the sky's too covered with smog. It just looks like one big cloud. Have you become the person you always wanted to be? Have you done all the things that you wanted to do?
Have you? Morning.
Morning. What are you doing up so early?
Couldn't sleep, I guess. You?
I wouldn't sleep in.
Do you want something for breakfast?
I was just thinking of going for a walk.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You want company?
No. I'm fine. Just need to go for a walk.
Hey, you! What are you doing out here alone on a day like this?
Just going for a walk. How about yourself?
We're embracing our love underneath the willow tree.
You think we're silly, don't you?
No, I think it's nice to have someone to spend time with.
I would end my life for her.
And I, him. We are soaking in a sea of laughter, life, and love.
Do you have love?
It's all right if you don't. What we have, it's hard to find.
But once you do find it,
it's like you've never known anything else.
Where have you been all night?
Been shopping for tonight's dinner. Where's Andy?
Mom?
We're sleeping, Andy.
How can this be happening to us?
We swore we would never end up like everyone else. And now look at us. We're empty.
We don't have to be.
It's over.
I love you. I love you.
I just want to fuck you!
Do it, you bitch!
Thank you.
This isn't the way everything's supposed to be.
What are you doing here?
You didn't think I'd miss this, did you? What's wrong with you?
I want to leave.
You didn't have to get up. Look at that. Just the three of us.
Is it? I don't remember what I was thinking or feeling. If I don't remember any of that, how can it be me?
Remember when it was just the three of us? In this room alone? No one else?
Why did you bring me here?
This is where we belong.
No.
Tell me who you are.
Who are you talking to?
Nobody. I was just thinking.
About what?
I'll be up in a minute! It's just, don't worry. Where's Millie?
Upstairs. That's why I came down to get you. Dinner's ready.
Why are the four places set?
Sorry, my mistake, I guess.
So, I guess this is it.
What?
The dinner. The one we've been waiting all weekend for.
Yes, it is.
Too bad Dad's not here to see it.
Stop watching me.